STD? Well, normally when you're burning coal or that, there's about 22,000 tons of nitrogen oxide produced a year. With the new SCR, that would be reduced to just over half. It would be about 12,000 tons of nitrogen oxide produced in a year now instead. With the STD, normally before that there'd be 32,000 tons of sulfur oxide produced. With the STD, there's going to be only about 9,000 produced. So it's a big reduction in the emissions.